Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Sonic Frontiers. Birthday Bash. Oh, I guess I gotta start the game up again. Hold up here. Okay. In terms of what we've got left to do before Sonic Superstars comes out, I got, I'm collecting Coco on Chaos Island, and there's tokens and stuff to get on there and Arenos. So, yeah. We'll see how I do today. I'll have about 2.5 hours to play. I mean, that was a lot of time for the last stream, at least, and I got a lot done in just, like, 1 hour and 40 minutes. So, we'll see how I do. Thankfully, I don't even have that many left here. It's just the Coco I have to worry about, really. Okay, where am I going, first of all? I think it's this way. Yeah, I don't want to listen to that. Wow, this sucks. Oh wait, this is the area I was up before, I think. Or worse. Just die, Sonic. I don't care. We're getting nowhere fast. Test! I got. Sorry, just making sure my mic was working good. Okay. I don't know where the stuff is. I guess I'll have to look harder. Wait, what if it's, like, up there? No. Well, actually, it might be on one of these things. Nope. Back where I was before. I will find this thing, though. I'll make no mistake of that. Oh.
Hmm.
Okay, got that one. Where are we at? What else we got here? Oh crap. Sorry, my headphones are being funky right now. Gotta like adjust them. Okay. I think it's all good. Okay, what else we got here? Nice. Okay, well, there's a music note nearby. I gotta go for that. Most of them are in, like, plain sight, though, so easy enough. Yep. Holy crap. Okay. There is a way for me to get that. Oh no, I listened to that last time. Okay. I mean, if I use that, I should be able to get up there, right? This should be easy enough. Let's see.
Woohoo!
Okay, it's a lot of spinny spikes. Okay. It's one of these things. Oh. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. What? That was big baloney. Okay. Bro! Okay. I kinda suck at this. Hold up. I'll figure it out. I wanted to get enough rings to fill it up. But I don't think I could. Not anymore. Yeah, that wasn't that hard. I just was doing some stupid crap. Oh, now I can do it. I can just... No! Okay, that was really stupid. Well, actually, it wasn't that stupid, but I wanted to make a shortcut, damn it. Ugh, these damn spikes. You know what? Screw you, man. Okay. I got this. Oh. You know, this sucks ass. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna make a dumbass shortcut. Okay, I'll figure it out. I mean, it's, I'm sure it's not that bad. It's just the spikes are just annoying. I gotta deal with it. No! How could you be so preposterous? Okay. No. This song's annoying me now. Okay, maybe I won't be able to get all the cocos in time, man. I don't know. Ah, oh, you kidding me. Okay. I feel like I always have to charge this darn controller. It has, like, no battery life. Switch Pro controller has way more battery than this thing. I feel like it only lasts, like, 4 hours before it's like, okay. It's time to not be alive anymore. Oh my god, it makes me so angry when Sonic gets knocked around like that, because it wastes your time. You have to wait at least a good, like, 4 seconds before he gets back out. Okay. Okay, I'll take it slow this time. Instead of trying to make a stupid shortcut. Actually, if I take it too slow though, won't it disappear? Okay, you know what? Screw off. What? No. 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 No, you can't do that. That's so annoying. Oh, okay. Okay. Come on, guys. I got this. I mean, compared to the wall thing, this is still... Okay, maybe this is more annoying than the wall one in Chronos. I don't know. That's still one of my least favorite, other than the one that, like, vertical with all the switches. You know what? Played it with it's annoying me too now. Ugh. All these upbeat Sonic songs just sound condescending when I'm just being knocked around by spikes constantly, man. I don't know. I do not want to hear triumphant music right now. Well, I guess it's not that overly triumphant.
Oh.
Nope. Dun. This is the one, guys. I think this is it. Oh god, there's more. Victory lap! Holy crap. Okay, that is cool. Oh. Yeah! Woohoo! Okay. I'll make sure to save too, because I hate wasting time in this game. Sometimes. Well, I hate wasting time in general, but, you know. Yeah, I had a feeling that wouldn't quite land. I love how he just runs in the air like that. Okay, where are we going now? Bam, okay. I'll find it. Okay, where do I cheat? Ah, I see. Oh yeah, and for good measure. I'm gonna get that guy. Boom. That's a lot. Oh, it's up there. Okay, nice. How much more we got? Okay, so there's some over there. Some over here. There, here. Yeah, not too bad. I think a Rhinos will take a lot longer. Honestly. Just feel like the ones in here, and this zone are so easy to feed. That was pretty cool. I don't know, honestly. I'll have to look. Ah, there's one right there. Although, not the one I was looking for. Ah, okay. Yeah, I knew it was up there. I just don't know how to... What is that? How do you get there? You know what? Screw this. I'll come up with something. That's how you do it. Oh, okay. That's right where I want to go. Okay. What else we got here? Oh, I see it, I see it. Holy crap. I just beat the crap out of that guy. Oh, okay. Yeah, I had a feeling that would happen, so that's why I made a save point. Minions. I didn't even know that was there. Okay, where am I? Seriously. Mm-hmm. I see it. Actually, true. I could do that. No, I don't care for doing this the legitimate way. I want to do it my way. Okay. I think I just got a handful of wrenches over here. Why are all these stupid icicles here anyway? I see. I don't know where this thing is. Okay, well, this is not where I want it to go. And like a lot of things on this island, they're trying to waste your time. No. No, that's not where I want to go. Trying to find a damn wrench here. Well, it's definitely over there. Okay, you know what? I have an idea. Okay, you know what? It's probably on this platforming section right there. I'm gonna do things the old-fashioned way. Hopefully this will yield results. Yeah, I think this is where I need to go. Yep. Okay, now to get that cocoa. Hopefully it isn't as hard as the last one. Oh god. Oh, I genuinely did not see those spikes. Oh yeah, this is where I should save because this game sucks, and it tries to kill you constantly. No, just kidding. I love Sonic Frontiers. It doesn't suck. It's because of how dark it is. I wasn't able to see the spikes. No. Okay, tell me, how are you supposed to get up there? Oh. Okay. That's it. Nice. Yeah, I think I'll fast travel now. Oh, there is a thing over here. Oh, fast traveling still keeps the music playing. Well, you know what? I didn't want to not fast travel on the time where I was playing that music medley anyway. So, I don't care. It's gonna be harder to cheese over here because this stupid mountain is just gonna flip me around. Okay, where's the things? Oh, what the hell? Okay, actually that works for me. Damn, that's not what I need right now. Oh, there's a small slope here. Should be enough to get some air. Even the most minuscule slope can give me the distance I need. It's so fun. Thank you. Oh, it's definitely over here. Yeah! Okay, now to get that music note. Probably on that little... that thing. I mean, I feel like those serve no purpose, so it's good to hide something on one of the, yeah. Good to hide something on one of those. No. Yeah, this is definitely a Coco. But it's cool with the boss music playing. Why isn't the boss music in the jukebox anyway? That'd be cool. Especially the Titans. Bro, that's it? As I stand by the chain of my command. Wow. Oh, wait. Yeah, there's not really that much other than this thing, this thing, this thing, this thing, this, and this. So, yeah, I'm making great progress. No, I don't care about you, go away. Thank you. Screw that. I'm fighting Quinn. What the hell's going on? Where am I, anyway? Oh, okay, exactly where I want it to be. Each and everyone to this world is one. And I live to rule by the sword. And show the power in you. I don't want this. My kingdom. Double damn. Well, at least I have fast travel now. Okay. You know what? Honestly, I could probably make a big ass jump there. Close. Very close. Bro, that is so close. Hey, wait, if I'm up here, I could definitely make it over there. But yeah, actually. Oh, that was the closest I've ever been. You know what? That was kind of badass, though. Dude, doing things a normal way. I want to get off a cliff and fly. That's the Sonic way. Oh, no. There's no way. There's not enough fighting. Fast and free, but no regrets inside of me. Not looking back. Damn, you know what? I give up. It was pretty cool, though, to almost make it to that cliff. Hell, maybe it'd be easier to do that from here. Nah. That's the dream. That of me. Not looking back. Not giving up. Not letting go. Keep on running. I'm gonna reach for the stars. Although they look pretty far. Oh, there was a way to fast travel here. Well, I don't care. It was still cool. No, I don't care. Okay, where's this stupid thing? Bro, where the hell is this stupid token? I'm gonna look and it's gonna be in the most stupid place, isn't it? This okay, but oh, yep. It definitely was. But no, I cheated. Okay, now what? Oh, there's squid. Man, he's gonna bring me somewhere I don't wanna end up going, isn't he? He didn't even get a chance to attack me. Took longer to die than usual. You know what? Screw you, man. Hella health and music. That was weird as hell. It'd be nice if these slopes didn't force me to fly like an idiot all the time. Yeah, I could fight them normally, but you know what? I don't feel like it. There. Almost did it. Also, why was there fog? That was kind of creepy. No, I don't want to listen to this song. Yeah, I don't really feel like listening to much else. Let's listen to Chaos Island. Oh crap, that was sick. Oh, why? It's up there. It's up there. Oh, wait, no. Well, actually, maybe? I don't know. Well, that definitely isn't that way. Where is it, though? Oh, it's on that thing. I see now. Yeah, I can make that. Yahoo! At least I thought it was. Shit. Okay, never mind. We're gonna have to make a more daring leap than that. Nah, that thing isn't stable enough. Yeah, I don't think I can shoot my way around that thing, can I? Unless... Nah, I need mad distance for that. Like, mad distance. Okay, you know what? Fine. Look for this stupid music note. So, is it gonna let me leave? Yeah, no. No, man. No, you gotta let me go backwards. Damn it. I had a good idea, though, didn't I? Oh, no. It still remembers I collected it, though. Nice. Okay. Okay, there is no fast travel there, but I will make it. By means of flying, I will make it. Okay, maybe not flying, but... Oh, crap. Okay. That was too bad, Did not want to do that. No, you blew it, man. Why am I doing this? For what purpose? Is it because I don't feel like finding where the heck I'm supposed to even go? Yeah, actually. Okay, if I get on this thing really carefully, keyword being carefully, I can do it. Oh wow, that is not far enough at all. Okay, what the heck did they want me to do then? You know what, I'll go that way, I guess. Oh, here we go. This is it. The big jackpot. I don't really care for you. You must die, you stupid bird. Where did you come from? Where did you go? That thing over there anyway, so it's convenient. Yeah, it should be this way. Okay, no, but there is a fast travel, so I'll just use that. Well, quote unquote fast, it's still making me do this crap. Okay, let's get that cocoa. Okay, so no. Okay, maybe I have to climb the tower and then I'll figure it out. Oh, I'm close to that many skill points, guys. I wonder what will happen. Nothing, but I want to see if it goes to 999 or higher. Probably 999. Okay, so where the hell's the cocoa? Ah, you've gotta be kidding me here. Well, there's gotta be something on this island telling me, yeah, there's a cocoa thing, I gotta do it. Oh, yeah, right here. What the heck is this? Thin platforms, huh? Is that the best you got? Okay, that's pretty cool. Whee! Okay. This one's neat, I guess. Not too challenging, but like, just a moderate amount of challenge. Nice, okay. How many more do we need here? Just one. And I got all the memory tokens. No. Almost all of them. Okay, where the hell is this one? Well, there's nothing I can't cheese. It's probably just up here. Oh, it's just right there. I don't even need to use a spin for that. I can just jump to it right there. Okay. Fast travel. Why do they always make these things so annoying? Okay. So it's that way, and there are fast travel rails there, so I'll use those. The funny way. That's definitely the Coco. Oh god, more spikes? I already had enough of spikes on the other ones, man. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, okay, what is going on here? Oh, spikes and lasers, like the other one. It's like a combination of every challenge I've been through right now. Oh, shoot, man. Okay. And walls, too. So, yeah. Actually, you know, I could just do this, right? Did y'all think you were clever here? Also, that was Excalibur. Nice. Sadly, there's nothing on Rhea Island, so... I guess our best bet now is Uranus. Where we just have tokens. That's it. No, Coco's here. And how many tokens do we got? A whole lot of them. But, I got an hour. And I'll see if I can knock it out. Not, oh well. No, it's the last thing I want it right now. Okay, you know what? I just thought it would be funny.
To become
Another path I must still walk on. I'm here, reaching far across these new frontiers. With my life I fight this fear. In my arms I hold the ones I love. Walk forward through the cold dawn. Always to new horizons. Okay, you know what? I'd appreciate it if you guys weren't annoying as hell. But you are, so. Trials and tragedies. Oh my god, all these stupid ass bosses that I don't want to fight. Okay, I think I know where it is. Cool, cool. How did that even hit me? You know what? These guys are stupid as hell. I blame you. Good progress so far. Oh yeah. Gotta talk to that guy. Oh my god! Okay, you know what? I'm gonna be right back, actually. I'm back. Here we go. Oh, sorry. Okay. So there's one up here, right? Sure, it'd be nice if it let me go on the map screen right now, but there's a stupid enemy preventing me from doing so. Yeah, it's up there. No, I could just go in the middle and then fly. Okay, where is it? Crap. them. You know, it might be at a lower tier of the pyramid. No, it's definitely not on here. If it's on a lower thing, then it wouldn't be dead in the middle. So I don't get it. It could be somewhere like down here or something. I came this far on this memory token quest. I am not giving up here. I have to find this damn thing. No matter the cost. There is a chance that it could be inside. Okay, I am fresh out of ideas. No, I don't want to hear the song. It's overplayed. Now this. This stupid token. I'm looking this up, though. I don't know if anywhere on the internet documents memory token locations, so I don't know. Hold up. Sorry, everyone. back. I found out where it is, and I'm stupid. I feel stupid. I missed it, but hold up a sec. Okay, I'm back for real this time. Bro, why would they hide it there? Those monsters. Okay, now I have to figure out where this one is. Oh, it's right there. Actually, I have a better idea. No, 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 no. Wait. I can just, you know, not do that. Shoot, there's like no slopes here. Yeah, no. I think I hit the cop. Well, why don't they have these stupid ass things here? Why? Why are they preventing me from going up this stupid... Okay. Oh yeah, it doesn't go up anymore. Am I even in the right place? No. Shit, I should have saved, or used, whatchamacallit. Prick. Wait, so neither of those were the thing? Oh my god, where is it? I just don't feel like wasting my time with any of these if it's not going to lead me to where I'm supposed to go. Especially not a stupid thing like this. You know what, I don't remember this one, so... There's a good chance I didn't do it. Okay. Yeah, now for the one over there. Oh, wait. No. I don't have to fight anyone anymore. I got what I needed. Oh, I'm doing pretty good. I mean, I got 30 minutes, 35 minutes, so if I can do a bunch of these, then I'm good. I'm gonna use fast travel, I don't care. I see it. No! Okay, screw you. Damn it. No, I couldn't check because of that stupid enemy. Okay, you know what? Yeah, there's still a reason to defeat enemies. Are you kidding me? Let me pause the dang game so I can see. Fine, I'll just do it the normal way. Well, almost. What is the damn reason for me not being able to view my map while enemies are, the bosses are there? Like, come on. I literally don't care. Okay. You know what? I'm fine with that. I've never seen that happen, but sure. Yeah, there's no way I'm beating this stream now, but maybe with another hour, I'd be able to finish it off. Bro, I swear to God, if I see another damn boss here, just for that, I'm gonna kill him. I'm finding it increasingly harder to cheese this freaking game. Although that was cheese, at least. These areas are too flat to do anything cool with. It's definitely not up here. I went out up here over and over to get a freaking token to get a good score, so. Damn it. Okay, you know what? Arano sucks, actually. You can't chase anything here. If I can, I have to get really creative. I hate all these damn dead ends. Okay. Hey, I'm back again. All right, I got 20 minutes. Let's see what we can do. Oh my god, this stupid wolf enemy. I swear to god. I don't feel like fighting you. It's not this way. It's way up there. Okay, well, I can't really think of anywhere else to go but here, so. No. Ah, damn it. Where the heck is this stuff? Oh, I could cheese that, couldn't I? That thing I saw. Okay, I'm up here. Oh, there we go. Bro, I hate these anti-fun areas. It's so annoying. Well, it seems like I'm right near it, just I don't... Oh, it's up there. Okay, well, that's one way of doing it. Pretty good so far. There's a lot of them. Okay. Yeah, not really much ways to cheese that, so... Actually, no, I got a way. Oh-ho! Holy crap. Damn, this is so cool. Oh, I see it. Okay, I lied. There is plenty of ways to cheese here. It's just, in that one corner, it wasn't that easy. I don't know, actually. Where is this one? No. It brought me into 2D. I don't want to be in 2D. You know what? It's probably up there or something. Yeah. There we go. What else we got here? Yeah, this might be leading to something. I was right. Hey, I saw something. Aha! Not doing too shabby so far with clearing this map. Shoot. Ah, it's right there. Holy crap. Aw, there's nothing to use it around here. Get me out of this automated loop. It's funner. Oh my god, it's all the way up there? Oh man. Well, that's definitely not the way you need to go. Ugh. Wait, what's that? Oh, that must be the way to get there. Aha! Oh, it must be up there. Yeah. Okay, where do we got next here? Oh, right there. Ah. Must have missed that one. I don't think that's even where I need to go right now, but... Ugh, curses! Oh, okay, it's right there. Oh, well, that looks like a fun one to see. Gotta use my expertise. Boom. Okay, I guess I'll do your stupid little platforming section. Okay, what else we got here? Oh wow, it's up there. Okay, well, I have a plan. Whatcha? Nice. I got out like this much of the map. Okay. Dang, it's all flat surfaces from here. How will I ever recover? Bro, you're kidding me. Okay, I'll just finish this one up and then end off there. Oh. Okay, I get it now. And that one was completely pointless, thank you. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch vods there, including a ton more Sonic content, Mario, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care. On the next stream, tomorrow, I'll be playing Sonic Superstars. So, stay tuned for that. I'm gonna have a lot of fun. Anyway, take care.